when schools reopen, and they might have different restrictions in place of how many students can come, when they can come together, when not, and trying to problem solve this.